This is so incredible. Only the most elite of the elite can enter these sanctums. We are literally walking in the footsteps of the diamonds.
They must really like stairs.
The diamonds were furious. In a last-ditch attempt to wipe out the rebellion, the diamonds launched a direct attack against Earth. And in their fury, they used their powers to end the fighting once and for all.
Diamond, your presence is required.
Come on, Blue.
Only Pink Diamond's presence is necessary.
Maybe we could...
Wait, Steven!
Pink! There you are. Hello, Starlight. You certainly gave everyone a scare. They're all just thrilled to see you safe and sound. This latest little game of yours. Thank the stars it's over. Did you have fun? Did you get everything out of your system? Good, good. Everyone is so relieved. Welcome home, Pink.
To those in attendance of the Aerith Diamond, has more important things to attend to.
What?
Therefore, I will be here to observe in her place. Welcome to Era 3.
Hurry, get inside.
You're not going anywhere. See, we're having fun. However, White Diamond has certain issues with your conduct that will need to be addressed before we move forward.
Steven, quickly, use one of our ships to get home.
Doing crawling in here. You want your legs back? You want your planet back? Surely you can understand why I can't let you leave. Look what you did to yourself last time. My, my. We've been causing quite a scene, haven't we? Poor Yellow. Her impurities absorb all the blue in her light. She's so strong, but so weak when it comes to blue. Ah, and blue. Her impurities soak up all of the warmth in her spectrum. She thinks she needs you, Pink. But you're a part of me. The part I always have to repress. Is that what they're supposed to be? Funny? See how you've encouraged their deficiencies? It's written all over their gems. You'll only make things worse. That's what you do. I make things better. Here. There we are. I've removed their flaws. Now the impurities you've encouraged in them are gone. Now they are me.
You're wrong.
Do you understand why you defend their flaws? I know why, Pink. You enable their terrible behavior, so you can be the best of the worst.
That's not true!
It feels good, doesn't it, Pink? Embedded yourself in that human child. Your light can't help shining.
Steven!
Now, Starlight. This has gone on long enough. It's time to come out, Pink.
What is this? Where is... Where do you think... Don't you dare take one more step! That's enough! Don't you wave your shield at me! I only want... Seven. If you can't do that, I'll do it for you! No! You are Pink Diamond!
gem. You do not look like this. You do not sound like this. You are not half human. You're just acting like a...
What's happening? What is this? What's wrong with them? They're turning pink. I don't understand. I'm in control. Something's wrong with me. What is this? I feel ridiculous. Yellow, blue. I can't have a flaw. I'm supposed to be flawless. If I'm not perfect, then who am I? If you're not pink, then who are you? Who? But I'm not supposed to be like this. I'm supposed to know better. I'm supposed to be better. I'm supposed to make everything better.